executive director of North Carolina 811. I've been challenged by Misty Wise in South Carolina for the Ice Bucket Challenge for ALS. That's ALSA.org for any of you who are interested. I just want folks to know that I'm a very serious individual. I don't go in for all this tomfoolery and ridiculousness that's happening, but I'm willing to put my money where my mouth is and write a check on behalf of North Carolina 811 for $100 to ALS, the ALS Foundation. In addition to that, I'd like to go ahead and challenge some of the Northfield development partners, Mark Frost, Bruce Campbell, and Jim Schwill, to take the challenge as well. And not really sure what's going on, but I just want to reiterate the fact that in North Carolina 811, we take our job seriously, we take safety seriously. We're really not interested in a lot of tomfoolery, theatrics, the ridiculous stuff like that that might be going on. But is it just me, or is there something going on out there that I'm not aware of? Take the challenge.